Congressman, may I just ask, kasi a lot of, you know, allegations have been declared nung na-appoint po kayo at na-accept nyo po yung appointment. Sir, ano ho ang masasabi ho ninyo? Kasi parang hindi ho natitigil eh. Ang sinasabi ho nila na hindi daw po kayo qualified to be DOJ Secretary. What can you say about that, Congressman?
I will serve at the pleasure of the President. Yan po, ang qualification is relative. And my record will show, will speak for itself. And yeah, definitely, I'm a lawyer. I've been a lawyer since 1988. And marami tayong experience sa government. And relative yan. Siyempre, maraming babating cost na kalaban sa politika o kaya hindi naniniwala sa sinasabi natin.